Dr. Himanshu Das, Director, National Institute for Empowerment of Persons with Multiple Disabilities, Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment, Government of India. This international conference titled Challenging Exclusion in three different trends. One, exclusion in the context of education. Second, exclusion in the context of health. And third, exclusion in the context of social empowerment and employment of persons with disabilities. We have planned this conference for 4 days to be happening in 4 different halls at SRM Institute of Science and Technology in joint collaboration with SRM Institute of Science and Technology and Northampton University, United Kingdom. Resource persons from across the world and India, different states and union territories, participants and delegates, professionals, parents and persons with disabilities from across the countries and the world will participate in this conference. Right now we have over 600 participation registered, over 100 resource persons registered, and over 148 presenters, scholars, those who are presenting different scientific events in this conference. And apart from that, we'll be having 2 full nights of cultural evenings, one on the 31st of January and second cultural evening on the 1st of February, where children with special needs, persons with disabilities and professionals working in the field of disability will be presenting unified cultural events. Thank you. All of you are welcome.